Hi, I'm Colton Parrish.
And I'm Dalton Horn.
Today is Friday, December 6th,
and you're watching Pirate TV. Yo, did you hear about what's happening next week?
Man, that's the whole point of this show. You're going to have to be more specific, dog.
Well, you know we get to dress up and get to the holiday spirit with the Holiday Spirit Week.
Really? That sounds cool. Let's roll the clip and see what's up.
Next week is Winter Spirit Week. Each day will have its own theme for the holiday season. Monday will be Pajama Day. Tuesday is Holiday Movie Day. Wednesday is Class Holiday Color Wars. Each grade will have its own color as well as teachers. Thursday is Have Yourself a Merry Meme Day, where you can dress like your favorite meme. And Friday will be Ugly Sweater Day.
Holiday spirit, school spirit, spirit everywhere. Makes me want to talk about some sports.
Bro, did you know we had a swim team?
Court has a swim team?
Yeah, but where do they swim at?
The third floor.
Wait, is it underground?
Yeah, Colton, it's underground on the third floor. Honestly, let's just dive right in.
Savannah Thompson, and I've been swimming since I was 8. My favorite stroke is butterfly, and my least favorite is definitely breaststroke. Some big accomplishments in my life for swimming. I went to regionals last year for high school swim, and I went to a state meet for my year-round team.
My name is Micah Hill. My favorite stroke is the backstroke. I've been swimming since about sixth grade, so not as long as Savannah, but yeah.
My name is Jonathan Rainer. I swim the 200 freestyle and I've been swimming for 7 years.
My name is Juliana Gasitz. I swim the 50 freestyle and I've been swimming for 4 years.
Dude, that's not fair. They get to swim in December.
Dude, I can't wait for the fair.
What fair are you talking about? The state fair already passed.
Dude, one of our classes is crafting up stuff for the holidays.
That sounds cool.
And someone told me they're gonna have cookie dough.
Cookie dough?
Yep. And I can't wait to make me some cookies.
Hey everybody, welcome to Pirate TV. On December 9th through the 13th, we'll be having our very own craft fair. Is at room 223 at Miss Jeffrey's room. So if you really want to go to the craft fair, why don't you come? There's plenty of stuff.
We have Christmas tree, a wreath, we have cookie mix in the jar.
We have chocolate chips, we have M&Ms and cinnamon. So if you want to come buy them, we're at Miss Jeffrey's room. At
203. So for the entire next week, you can get all them goodies at Miss Jeffrey's classroom. But did you know they also sold some stuff at the art sale too?
Yo, who did that?
National Art Honor Society.
National what?
Man, don't hurt yourself. Let me just show you.
On December 3rd, we are having the National Art Honor Society art sale. We're gonna sell stuff like this that's homemade and DIY crafts. We've been working on this for like a month and a half, I would say, probably more. It helps to go towards all the art supplies that we need. And if you miss this one, don't worry, you can go see Mr. Brown for all the after sale stuff. And we have a spring sale with a whole bunch of flower pots and little concrete pads. So I hope to see you guys at the spring one if you didn't make the winter.
Thank you for watching Pirate TV. I'm Dalton Horn, aka Blueberry.
And I'm Colton Parrish, aka Mullet Man.
And have a fantastic weekend, Pirates.